The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO.
As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business.
And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
And his opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Superstar!
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
We're ready for unleashed fury in this steel cage match, Corey. What strategy can a competitor devise to increase their chances of winning?
Well, if a superstar's not known for their agility, they might be best served looking to escape through the cage door because it could take a little while to get up the ropes.
Great point. The superstars who rely on speed hit a flurry of offense, including the best that your arsenal has to offer, and try to get out as well.
You have to find any advantage over your opponent and maximize it to have even a shot at victory.
And victory is achieved when you escape and both feet hit the floor or via pinfall submission.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Oh, using the knee as a
weapon. Byron, what is important to remember in a steel cage match?
Quite simply, you are surrounded by a weapon. The cage can be your ally or your enemy. This is a situation where defense is just as important as offense.
This is solid, it's steel, it's cold, it's unforgiving. It can mangle flesh in seconds.
It is frightening to witness what competitors are capable of in this environment. And now that one's countered. He's absorbed some damage already.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, foot just stomping down. Orton looking on his game right now. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Good.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as the personally appointed face of the WWE. Standing dropkick.
Great ups.
Rear European uppercut.
Oh, chain-breaking uppercut. He weaves out of the way. Can he end it quickly? To nobody's surprise,
there's a reason Orton is the face of the WWE.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE, given his long history aligning with Triple H. It made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the Authority for so long.
Jeez. Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Merciless attacks from the Viper.
And here comes Orton.
Ooh, impressive counter. Kick to the gut. Cracked around into a neck breaker. He's going for the pin. And another kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh. Hung out to dry.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? He's going to be feeling this one for a while. He's just about there. Oh, wow. He just released the hold.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any.
Is floating in the corner of Randy Orton now.
Unbelievable. He's not looking good here, guys. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Randy Orton looking at this. RKO from out of nowhere.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Orton better not waste this opportunity. And Randy Orton is
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Randy Orton's.